Kinada na sinsiak si Dr. Ricky Recodo kange. Si siya e siyan hiyang matay hukim te lakchung te it kao te si chat. Sakap kito. To siya tinipe hogun kihwe kap hwe yu bolon si ti lepay tang as iti chulay. Kap chu sa tu gun ti cha piyaw tat gun to siya di sin. Gun hiyan chu gun e kito inoy gun sa iya di uy gun e sang beng tiyong choy chin choy e tai chi. Bolin si tua su, siyo su. Di tayo, di gun isang bintiyong joy kang. Tang gun kiam ke hilok isi dun, di siyong su ho gun hilok. Tang gun kiam ke ti hui isi, di siyong su ho gun ti hui. Zu di, e tiyan, pa ui gun. Bolin gun ti kwe lai, ti kao hui, di ak yong en gun isu yang. Gun na ukun nan, u buntoy isi dun. U si dun si kap lang e kwan he, u san sing buntoy isi dun. Gun kao thok ti diye chiu tiong. In chua gun chip tiong ti diye lai bin. Gun ki to ui tiok gun ching hiang ti jibe. Kiam chai u chikunga lang tu tiok ching kang ko e bun toi. Ching kang ko bui kai kwa te bun toi. Chu di ho u gun mi chike lang e kam kak tiok chu di e thiang. Ue lang u pi thiang. Di pang chang gun e keng dia kao chu di e tong chai. Di thong ko tiong ho gun e thang ti tiok chu di e iti ho gun u di e hilok kap di e an ui. Keng ke khun lan diao ao di pang chang gun. Bolun gun e khun lan si siami. Ue si keng che siong e khun lan di pang chang gun. Chua u di e tong chai. U di e diong sien. Ho gun eng kam un e sim la hiong di huan ing. Chu ka du gun u chue. Chu di ho gun chai ea gun e chue. E hiao di sing din gun e chue. Hogun bolon si ti su siyong, ti gun ni hing ui, di hogun, ti sip ti ke cheng ti tiyo tzu di siya choy chi un. Di pang chan gun biak siyong tzu di uwe gu, u siyang ding e pang chan. Hogun tu ki gun, piao diao gun, kui gun e sim, hogun e thang choy chia tzu di hogun e kang chok. Jin cha ti ding niya hong bin ke siok e sing siok. Gun tang gun chak chok di uwe si, di tia zumbi guna sim. Ani kita ko zu ya so isiang niya. Amen. Dan itoy bak si sisya isiang hiang. Matay hukim, te lak jiong, te it kao te si jat. Dan ay sakap tak. Din tiyo siyo sim, mtang jiong ho su, na tilang ibin jiang. Ko i ho in kuang ki. Nasi ani chubwe we titio din tipe e siyusu. So i din si siya e si chun mtang ti din bin chiang che ho. Chincho iki kamo u isian e lang ti hui tang lai a si ti kwe lo tiang so ki ai. Ko i be titio lang e ing yao. Wa si chai ka din kong in iking tip yao in e siyusu. Sa din si siya e si chun, mtang kyo to chu, zai yang cha chu so zui. Te si chat, be ho di si siya e tai chi, kya ti am tiong, di e pe ti am tiong chat kwan, te kak e po tap di, te kak ti beng chu po tap di. Dan a kwan ke ki ti ma tai ho king go chu, siya po e chat, ya o kong kao so i din tiok wan chuan, chin chu din e ti pe wan chuan, zi yung. Dan be chin chu thi pe, dan be choy chike sing shok e ki tok to. Dan e bok tiak si ho lang chai ya, si ne chon chai. Chike wan chuan e isu si gong kao sing shok. Chu e te e di shong e choy huat. Dan chai ya chi chun dan u si, dan e tui kiu e si chun bo kao hige wan chuan e te po. Bo kao hige sing shok e te po. Dan si chu dan be tui kiu, dan tui hu sim, be tui kiu kao dan ti chue lai bin e hong sing. Ho dan ng si be wako kaki, nai si be tia u sing shok e piao hian, ti dan e ki tok to e sing bin. Ti te sa cha thu kong, tin si siya e si chun ng thang kyo to chu zai yang di cha chu so zui. Bo ho to chu zai yang cha chu so zui, u ko ling ma? Tao ti jia yi su si xiang mi. Yi ni jia chu dou chu si jin gun, 你的正手甲倒手真近，你怎啊无知影？到底遮个意思是啥物？咱来三甲啊，注意听，说落去的话语。咱有两则圣经，则咱来甲伊比较。第六章第一则讲，咱着小心，毋通将好诶代志咱行伫人诶面前，故意互因看着。若是安尼，就袂得着恁天父赏赐。恁若看五章十六则，耶稣捌讲，恁诶光也着安尼照伫人诶面前，互因看见恁诶好行为，便将荣耀归乎恁天顶诶父。第五章十六则甲咱讲，咱诶好行为是亲像光，会互人看诶。说你诶光照伫人诶面前，你怎啊袂互人看？哦，光会互人看。伊说即个好行为，哦，是光。即个好行为，人若看着，会荣耀咱诶天顶诶父。但是你若到第六章第一节，要怎样讲？毋通将好事行伫人诶面前，故意互因看见。有啥物冲突，咱若甲伊对照诶时阵，迄、那个五章十六节，咱做光，咱做好代志，咱做好行为哦，会互人看到。但是迄个好行为哦，是要互人注意到神，要互人归荣耀互神啊。所以亲像光，神会完全会互人看到，是你咱诶好行为，将人会注意带到神诶面前。但是即个六章第一节是咧做好代志，是要将迄个好代志引起人伫遐看到，引起人注意咱，注意咱。若安尼，咱无法通得到神诶赏赐。所以按遮咱会通看到，信徒诶好朋友、好诶行为，应该着归荣耀互神啊。毋是要将人诶注意，将迄个荣耀带到家己诶身顶啦。施捨善行诶发展是啥物？按遮你看到，好行为是对倒落来，咱做好代志啊，施捨诶代志，帮助人诶代志，怎样发展呢？咱施捨诶时阵，当然人会看到，但是按遮咧无同诶所在，咱诶施捨即个行动有变性。你怎变性啊？最伫人诶面前诶时，人会看到，但是呢，迄、那个动机就无同咯。因为迄个动机是故意要互人看见，都故意要互引起人着注意到迄个人，所以咱会看到伫遐来。脱去神的荣耀，伫代替神的荣耀来将人带到遐，将迄个荣耀毋是要归乎神，乃是归乎迄个人。所以安遮变做你咧做好诶代志，是变做无好诶动机，因为变做是强彩要食欠你诶罪。所以施捨这个行动会变性是啥物啊？因为哦，咱做代志是对神的恩赐供应咱，但是咱啥物时阵引起人的注意，迄款的善行哦，就是已经变性了啦。所以你会看到，咱的好所行会入去咱的内面，本来是好，就变做歹，人已经分心了，本来是为着神，就变做为着家己。所以，这个就是无啥好势，因为你用你的好行为来补足啊，你用你的施捨的代志来补足咱的罪，你的罪。你变性的时阵是对神的恩赐变成人本应伫做伫神的面前，但是你按遮会看到伊行伫人的面前，故意互人看。所以引起人会注意迄款的善行，迄款的善行就变了。神诶恩赐变真多，伫人诶面前做，互人看。 咱知影古早时，呀，人若要做一项好诶代志，伊着去大即个声来叫人着注意，叫人注意，然后人注意到伊家己。所以无论是伫街路顶，还是伫会堂内，呀，伊做好代志，伊无伫啊来效法神，伊伫啊将人诶注意对神遐来转来注意到家己啦，注意到家己。伫旧约以赛亚55章第一节遐有讲到，恁一切嘴大诶，拢着自滚水来，无有钱银。银钱的也会通来，恁拢来袂了食，免钱不免用钱，免用价值，也要来买酒甲面。第约翰第4章14节甲讲，人若嘴大，啉我所输的水，就永远袂嘴大。我所输的水，伫恁内头真侪泉源，直涌到永生。咱才通看到，特别古早时。伫巴黎斯丁啊，这个水真合啊，水真合，亲像咱现在，咱摕水来互人啉。迄时阵水若来，伊就叫人，所以叫人诶时着分一寡喇叭诶声来互人招群来，伊是免费啊，免费要互人啉。但是若是要引起人注意，就是安尼，伊就是着分迄个声来。来引起人的注意，互人来就近，这就是代表一寡家务为善要做好诶代志，将好诶代志行伫人诶面前，引起人注意迄个人。但是你若看即个圣经节，神咧互咱诶水是白白赏赐互咱诶，免用钱。神伫耶稣诶身顶遐有讲，人若嘴大，伊要赏赐互咱。咱袂阁永远会嘴大，直到永生。这个是甲咱讲，伊要互人嘴，是将人带到神的面前，通认捌神是属乎因嘴的迄位神。咱咧思想，咱咧做好代志，怎样形成啊？咱着为着得神的喜悦，得神的喜悦，哦。来做好诶代志，咱则试下。你知影？伊讲，你若要引起人诶注意，你若要做好诶代志，你已经得到迄个荣耀，你已经得到赏赐咯。迄赏赐是对人来诶称赞，但是神伫即段内面咧，互咱追求是对神遐得到诶赏赐啦。第三则，人讲恁施舍诶时阵，耶稣咧教伊，刀手毋通互伊知影正手所做。施舍毋是对手来，施舍是对暗中来。什么意思？原来虽然正手甲刀手也近哦，原来正手也是刀手咧还迄个物件，迄个另外一个手是咧家己暗中咧算。到底这个物件会偌钱啊？计算好势，是伫暗中，正则是迄个心哦，集中伫迄个物件，毋是集中伫神的身顶啦。所以耶稣讲，恁要施舍代志，你着伫暗中，无人看，你的爸伫暗中看，的确会报答你。的确伫明处报答你，吼、哦，所以按这你会看到，你的正手、倒手伫啊。其实你怎啊讲正手啊、倒手袂啥知影，伊知影，伊伫啊暗中咧算咧算，看偌钱，还是迄个价卡偌济。其实伊思想内面会晓咧算，哦，会晓咧算，所以个心哦，有咧做工啦。暗中咧做工，神予咱诶，白白赐予咱诶恩典，咱要施舍予人，帮助人，毋是伫啊要予人注意到人，毋是要予人注意到咱家己， 所以咱就会记得，主神哦，真注意到咱心中的物件。咱有时阵外表看起来，咱亲像好看，但是神伫遮真注意到内面，就是迄个伫暗中吼，看主伫面处伫啊报答。亲像有十条戒讲，毋通杀人，其实伊随着对付内面会受气，内面会感觉。咱亲像讲，你毋通犯奸淫，其实着对付内面的迄个情欲啦，内面的私欲啦。所以神咧看咱内面，伊讲白伫暗中来察看咱的心，咱的动机是啥物。所以哦，咱的思想若伫暗中，咱会通得到受苦啦，哦，重伤啦。咱啊，毋是为着个人的自满，甲咱的荣耀，咱会通得到受苦。咱着会记得，思想咱要得到受苦，咱着会记得，咱要伫暗中，毋是故意要互人看，引起人注意到迄个人。所以哦，这个施捨的代志是对神来，对神伫咱心中所做哦的代志伫啊开始。施捨的相思是伫暗中，咱才会通得到相思。果毋但安尼，毋但啊天父来要互咱得到恩赐，得到恩典，得到相思，搁较要紧。是咱要甲天父，甲天父得到相思，所以咱的相思毋是单单对神遐来，确确是甲神三甲得到相思。有一个英文的翻译甲咱讲，咱的相思是相思哦，甲天父互咱，所以咱的相思是神互咱的，伊伫啊来帮助咱，互咱有圣圣灵伫咱的心内，互咱。圣灵感动咱的心，激动咱的心来做好代志。施捨的相思，伊讲着伫暗中得到相思，甲天父得到相思，所以伊提醒咱，咱着小心，毋通将好的代志行伫人的面前，故意要互人看，引起人甲注意到伊本身。若是安尼，咱无法通得到天父的相思，所以咱伫暗中，咱伫暗处，咱有神的同在，神伫啊帮助咱的施舍，帮助咱的好所行。伫暗处伫啊对一个真正有迄个疼心来开始哦，咱对人看到迄个需要，但是呢，这个好心要爱帮助。咱什么时阵，那互人注意到家己的时阵，咱会变做家母为先。咱来听来看这个故事。
Jewish Generosity, Story of Two Brothers. A long time ago, there lived an old farmer, and when he died, he left all of his land to his two sons. So they divided the land up equally and built their own houses, each on their own portion. The younger brother soon married and had a large family. But the older brother just lived on his own, never married, and they remained best friends. Often they helped each other on their farms, and at harvest time, both brothers were harvesting barley crops. They bagged up the barley and each stored it in their own barn. One night, the older brother lay awake in his bed and he just couldn't get to sleep. He thought to himself, you know, it's just not right that I should have as much grain stored in my barn as my younger brother does, because he has a family to feed and I have only myself. He decided to make things right. So he got up in the middle of the night, got dressed, went out to the barn, gathered a large sack of barley, carried it across the field all the way to his brother's barn, and then went back home. The younger brother, also sleepless, lay awake worrying and thought to himself, you know, it's just not right that I should have as much as my brother, since I have a whole family to help me and care for me. So the younger brother got dressed, gathered up a large sack of barley too, and delivered it to his older brother's barn. This process repeated itself for the next two nights. Both taking a large sack of grain to the other's barn, they continued to work hard and did not say anything to the other. And after taking inventory, it appeared to each that the amount of barley sacks did not get reduced. The next night was especially dark, and as they were crossing the field, each brother was carrying a large sack of barley. They bumped into each other. First, they stared up at one another and laughed, and thinking about what the other was doing. They hugged each other, gave thanks that they had such a thoughtful and helpful brother. They promised that they would always be there for one another, no matter what happens.
Amen.